This is your friend Key. This song's called That Will Never Do. Some songs off some of our albums and some stuff that we've played, some blues songs that we've played across our career in Spoonful. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. This track is an instrumental track and it's called Cola Man.
Thank you.
Got your sound worked out now, David? All right, little John Mayall number here. That's our John Mayall's version of Ramblin' On My Mind, I beg your pardon. As you know, we've got a David Duncan Lott on the keyboard and the harmonica. We also call him the Triple Threat. You're going to get to see two of the reasons we call him Triple Threat early. This one's called Daddy-O. It's been told to stand.
Do you want to come in here?
Oh, we're to stand.
We just can't take it one step at a time. Well, let's try standing up.
Fence thing
going.
You go over there, David. That's right. Yeah,
that's right. Now chop down.
One, two, one, two, three.
Four.
Shirt on too. So lovely to be here this evening, folks. Thank you so much for having us. Big thank you to John. We appreciate that. This is a song of our album called Indian Tiger Waterfall. It's called Nobody Wants You Blues. Change your mind. Nice real love. and threw some choice jazz notes in there for everybody. Under each. Sorry about that. All right, Dave, come on. We're going to shoot it out, baby. Let's go.
All right, this is a song by a guy that I idolised as I was growing up in Melbourne. I was lucky enough to be able to go and watch Chris Wilson play. And also Ian Collard, who's a magnificent player as well, as you know. And it was terrific to be able to go and see them, and occasionally you can ask them some questions. I used to get a bit nervous. I used to have about 35,000 pots before I'd go and try and speak to them. And I particularly like this one. It's about a failed heist at a 7-Eleven. It's called Shoot Out the 7-Eleven.
Oh, nice. Oh, count of four. One, two, three, four.
When you can't get the break, seems the world will pain. The jacket, I stayed at home, cause it said it couldn't happen. Shoot out at the 7-Eleven. Shoot out at the 7-Eleven. The 7-Eleven. You got a sawed-off shotgun from a friend of a friend of a friend. You know we just robbed the jail, and that's where it ends. I told the boy behind the counter, I'm gonna blow you away.
You got me with eyes so sweet, and telling me you'll be the scoop. Where's it your layouts? Have you had your morning food? You just said perhaps maybe, the way it's going down is true. But you rewatch your soul, babe. Rewatch your soul. Say rewatch your soul, babe.
Rewatch your soul.
I can see your glow when it turns shade of indigo. I'm not content to drag your feet, left to comfort and solitude. Deep into your layers, can't forget to see your feet. We can sit behind and speak, so let's go down this street. As we watch your soul, babe.
Tuesday night's alright. Definitely. It's Indian Tiger Waterfall, instrumental track off our album, same name. Thank you.
Don't you
mumbling. Oh yeah, don't stand no cheating in my brain. There ain't no peace in my mind. True little baby with my baby. She's my baby. True little 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 baby.
We've got a quick one to finish off the night. Thanks very, very much for coming down on Tuesday night. The Association. Thank you to the MBAS. Thank you so much for the opportunity to be here. We really appreciate it. So I know there's some great players coming up after us tonight, but here's a track called Evil.
From home, I lit a night, call on a telephone, someone just said goodnight, that's evil, the evil is going on. Go right round to his house. Knock on the front door. Go right round the back. Catch him before he goes. I see him here for this corner. Better watch your heavy home. Before we go,
Arnold on the keyboard, Paul Winstanley on the bass, Ken on the drums, yours truly trying to play a riff.
Lovely, all right. No, seriously, thank you so much. We appreciate that. That's wonderful. Thank you. We've been playing in Melbourne for a long time. A lot of bands that have been very supportive of us, and we've sort of looked up to and idolised. One of those bands was Checkerboard Lounge, and the wonderful Ian Collard that we've already mentioned, and obviously Chris Wilson, and there's heaps of others that we've been lucky enough to play with, Shannon Bourne and those guys. So it's just an absolute privilege to be here tonight. So thank you very much. I always get really nervous playing these shows. So I think that's because, to be honest, I was in love with the blues when we first started playing, and it's been a while since we played it. So it's just great to be back doing it.
Appreciation.